Yeah.
Weezy out of here.
The dash a digi, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her, look up, cause it's snowing in Tootsies. Booked for 3 years, man, you can't even book me. It's me and Lil Baby, this shit going crazy. Weezy produced it, and Weezy F made me. And she held it down, so she got a Mercedes. Your money records, the army, the navy. It ran me 10,000, I threw it like bread.
What's going on, guys? It's your boy, Duncan, here. I'm back with a brand new video. In the background, you're going to hear my family. They're very loud. We're a bit of an aggressive family. But today's video is going to be about... So today's video is pretty much going to be a response to his list and what my list would be in my personal opinion. So this is a top 10 video. But for some reason, I've lost my first 10. So I had to drop it down to 5. But before we get into that, would you guys like to join my free gift card giveaway?
Want to join my free gift card giveaway? Subscribe to my channel, like the video, and turn notifications on. And finally, tell me in the comment section below.
So really quickly, before I get into my list, I'm going to tell you guys my his top 10. Really quickly, from 10 to 1, so worst to best, it was Infinite Warfare, Ghost, Advanced Warfare, Modern Warfare 3, World at War, Black Ops 3, Modern Warfare, Black Ops 2, Modern Warfare 2, and Black Ops 1. So, now, with that in mind, I'm going to go onto my list and explain why I put a certain game in that section, okay? So, let's get on to number 5. Number 5, we've got Black Ops 3. The reason why I put it here is because it's a fast-paced game. Infinite Warfare tried to copy it, couldn't capitalize on it, and in my opinion, Black Ops 3, it took me 2 years to begin to even start to get bored with it, and it constantly gets updates, so you can tell the developers love the game. Now coming in at the number 4 spot, we've got Advanced Warfare. It was a great game, fast paced, supply drops were earned by actually playing the game. I really wish people still played it. People hate this game because of the whole advanced movement thing. In my opinion, in fun factor, which is what I'm rating these games off of, it was a much more fun game. Black Ops 3, yeah, it's fun now because people still play it, but if people still play Advanced Warfare, I'd gladly go and play it. Okay, sure, one of the main problems with that game would have to be the fact that the whole weapon variant things and how statistically it changes the gun. Other than that, I thought it was a perfect game. So let's get on to the number 3. Coming in at number 3, we've got Black Ops 2. Fan favorite. Nothing really wrong with this game besides the fact that it's not remastered yet. I know, quick and easy, am I right? Number 2, we've got Black Ops 1. Same as Black Ops 2, but the only difference was its weapons were more skill-based. There were like one or two weapons that were OP, no doubt. But they were a lot more skill-based than Black Ops 2, where Black Ops 2, it was whoever got the first shot off was basically guaranteed to kill. So with that being said, let's get on to our honorable mention. Honorable mention 1 is going to be Modern Warfare 3. And the reason why it's an honorable mention is because I haven't played it. It looked good, but I actually haven't played it at all. It's one of the few Call of Duty games that I haven't played after World at War. Oh, no, it was, yeah, before World at War, after Modern Warfare. Talking about Modern Warfare, the next honorable mention would have to go to the remastered Modern Warfare. Modern Warfare, I believe, was number 6 on my original list, but the reason why I put remastered as a different thing, the graphics were good, but the whole microtransactions and the supply drops and the weapons, it ruined the entire feel of the game. I like the game how it was originally. And yeah, that's what I have to say about that. Let's get on to our number one's position. Coming in at our number one position, if you guys didn't see this one coming, Modern Warfare 2. There's pretty much nothing wrong with this game. And I really hope it does get remastered sometime soon. And yeah. No, once again, it's a quick thing. Nothing much to say about the game. It was perfect. In my opinion, the most perfect Call of Duty game to ever exist. So to pretty much wrap up the video, My list is Black Ops 3, Advanced Warfare, Black Ops 2, Black Ops 1, Modern Warfare 2. Personal opinion. If there's something else, put it in the comment section below. Yeah, that's about it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point where I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one.